you can expect to see serious P-Funk slamming, jamming, and alakazamming.
In the star glasses in the Delight video, he's been an influence on Prince, the glam rock look, and a whole host of hip-hoppers. He's a founding father of funk alongside James Brown and George Clinton. He is William Bootsy Collins, and he's live at the Brixton Academy.
Sing it!
I think from the records you get a picture of Bootsy as some kind of funk monster from outer space.
Dig it now. Hey, you get off of my cloud.
Hey. We got so big at a point that you get on stage and the lights be in your face and you can't even see the people. It's like you can hear them screaming, you know, but you can't even see them. So it became like a routine. You know, and then I think it kind of got, like, unreal. We were being treated like aliens anyway. It seemed like the people was kind of hungry for it, you know? And it's good, too, because I think by now, all of us is hungry for it, too.
My face is exploding!
It's like we're getting back to the people, you know, these close venues we did, we're walking down and hit, slap and climb and do the thing, you know? So it's all becoming to be feeling good like it did in the first place.
I would hope that there'd be, you know, plenty of youngsters as well as the older generation of funksters who get along to the gig, because looking at some of the finest musicians on the planet, you know, and they're not has-beens, their music lives now, and they're going on to do new music, and it's an experience not to be missed.
You can expect to see serious P-Funk slamming, jamming, and alakazamming.